Go ahead, give the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords a shout of praise.